PTSD is an amazing experience. It really opens your mind.
Open a discussion.
Conversation with an understanding.
Fuel, it's like food. Remind myself of the art.
Not just the art, not just the theater, but the world that we live in, which I think is very vital. Being exposed to, I believe we had 469 designers that entered their work. At first, I thought I would never ever get through 469 designs. And then I'd find that I was sitting, I'd been sitting there for 4 hours looking at designs because I didn't want to stop. What you saw were international artists working at the top of their profession. You saw how imaginative people could be.
I think, you know, there's always a point in the process of work where you're kind of alone in your studio and you're working on something. And this is so wonderful, you feel kind of less alone. And you sometimes recognize in the work of other designers some questions and searches and, you know, that you've gone through yourself. And I think it's so interesting to see how other people have responded or resolved some puzzles that you have encountered along the years. So, you know, I was really grateful to have this opportunity to review the work, and I just really found it so inspiring.
There's some interesting dance work happening in maybe like Hong Kong, Macau, Taiwan, which is probably my ignorance, but I didn't know about the kind of work that was happening in this kind of area that I found very interesting, because I felt like the design was very much integrated into the performance.
What happens in the fine arts especially is that there's this building. So someone tries something, and then someone tries something a little bit more, and then someone tries the next thing. And then sometimes people actually skip three steps and go up to here. And there were some examples where you could see these young designers skipping three steps and achieving something, engaging with audiences in a different way, engaging with story in a different way, and engaging with technology in a different way.
It's very interesting to see over the years that I've been involved in international work, the number of more community engaged pieces. You have to be aware of the total environment that you're in and your audience as part of an event rather than just the spectator. The other things is at this time is that there's a great, well, wonderful work from Mexico, wonderful work from this part of Asia, and Taiwan and China and Hong Kong in particular. Very strong lighting and projection work, and some very beautiful costume work.
What was the trend? The trend was creativity. I think that the creative way people attacked a problem, how they sparked your imagination, how they drew us as an audience into their world.